The rash was like all over my hand, especially on the palm part, and I figured out it was from my mouse pad. So literally what was happening was I would go to use my mouse and I would be dragging across it, and it was just creating a bunch of irritation.